Am I live? Oh, thank goodness. All right, give me a quick second while I try to boot everything up again. I apologize. At least it was a quicker fix this time, but I don't know what's going on. Oh, is that a quarter of the way there? Awesome. All right. 25,000 raised. Nice. Still got a little bit of time to go, but I think we can do this. Just trying to readjust things here. Thanks everybody for bearing with it. I'm sorry that it keeps happening. That's a good way to look at it, schematics. Thankfully, I was able to just stop and save. Oh, what the f- Fuck's sake. Give me Hierophant. Alright. Sucks. Alrighty. Just to make sure everything is good. No issues now. Awesome, thank you. I'm just... what does the question mark card do again? Gonna do a quick search while I do that. Double active. What's my current active? Oh. Oh, that'd be helpful. Alright, let's hope I can do this. cute. Fuck. I knew it.
Fuck me.
Started with that. Give me something good, please. Fine enough. Of course, I need more bombs. Ooh, humbling bundle. I need a bomb of sorts, please give me a bomb or extra money. Please give me 3. Good enough. All right. Worthless. Schematic, did I ask how you're doing? I feel like I forgot to ask. Oh, fuck off. Oh, alright. No bombs for me then. Can I utilize creatures that are bombs? Okay. I don't have any keys. How are you doing, Mushi? 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 I'll swear I'll get it right eventually. Is that a D8? D7. What's going on, man? Talk to me. This is a safe space. If you want to, of course. No guilt if not. No. Okay, I'm not opening that chest. Sorry, I'm still trying to get used to the. Found his finest worth time, otherwise just end his stream where I could have kind of could not fully finish a rum hack because it kind of sucked balls. Which run? No, I keep doing that. I'm not taking that. SM64 Madness. I think I've heard of that one, but I can't remember. Oh, fuck me running. This is what I do. I sit on you. Sit on you. What does this D7 even do? Yeah, that's a reminder to for people to stretch. Wait, what time did I start with the? I'm just gonna say give it another 4 minutes, so when it reaches the 10, restarts the room after you can potentially get extra pickups. Oh, really? So I can restart Hush if I really wanted to. Bombs, but I can't use them because I can't do anything with the secrets. Fuck's sakes, Mushi. Well, at least it's not bad as Shio earlier. He blocked me from using my laser. I had to use Mom's razor that was just floating around me. Can't use bombs. Can't use bombs. Fuck's sake. I have nothing to attack with otherwise, bud. Chiro, I can't. No, the fly does nothing. Yeah, it's basically 5 minutes of BRB. It just floats around and tells me where secrets are. I mean, if you want me to do 5 hours of, or sorry, 5 hours, what? 5 minutes of just sitting here, sure. So how's everybody doing? Actually, can I get away with... Fuck's sake. Failing for a while before coming here, yeah. And now about to enjoy the next one. I have the Necronomicon, but I can only use it once, and it's gonna screw me over. Unless somehow the shop has something. Shop has nothing, but I get bombs back at 10, and I guess I have to do it that way. Shiro, you piece of shit. I love you, but. What time did I start? It was 8 for the laser. I'm looking at the time up here, by the way. Just venting. Yeah, no, that's understandable. I don't know why I have to be the target, though. Ooh, extra bombs. That was stupid. Because I'm live? Thanks, bud. Appreciate you too. What do I want? I want more choices. Give me options. It's a good thing I got that humbling bottle so I can actually be able to get more bombs. No, you mean the fly that does jack shit? Oh, I gotta. Oh, I just realized I gotta suffer another minute through this crap. And I got no bombs, and I can't attack, so I gotta actually wait 45 more seconds. Spin to win. Honestly, it's fine. No respecting Shiro Bent. Ooh, well, the problem is that I put a 4-minute cooldown on, so if he does his next one, then it's... What am I getting charged from? Oh, is it the metal plate? Ooh, damage. A saucy amount of damage. Let's see if I can actually get through this without dying. If I get the boss rush, I will be absolutely shocked. Also, schematics, I'm sorry to burst your bubble, but it's the thing says in-game action, so I can't exactly ban Shiro's actions. Sorry, man. I would love to do it otherwise, but I'll refund your point. Just give me a second. Actually, I have not been claimed once yet. Shiro, can you please quit it with the spam? Shiro, I won't hesitate to time you out or mute you. Oh, I just realized this was a planetarium. Oh! Pluto, size... Wait, did you ban something? Oh, good. I bet you Pluto does something else. Give me a quick second after this room. Pluto. Passive item, blah blah blah. 0.7 tier, significantly squeeze between objects and make some enemy shots pass over him. Huh. No die. What am I supposed to do for 5 minutes? Alright, so if I die before 21 minutes, then. Then I replay the same seed. All right, what's the seed? MG88 QRTN. Also, give me a second. I'm gonna see if I can. There, I just refunded your points, schematics for the no respecting Shiro. This is repentance, so I guess there's some difference at least. Yeah, I'm trying to play on normal until I can get like at least past mother. I have a question. Do I get anything? Damn it. I am having a tough time touching these chests. I really have to think before I speak. What I really want right now is Ludovico. If I get Ludovico's technique, I think I've just basically win Hush. If I can, at least. Oh. The bones just passed right over me. Come on. What the hell's this buddy in a box? Fuck's sake.
Invested?
Okay. It sounds so small when he gets hit. D10. I'm not touching that.
I'm not touching that.
I'm so small. This angelic prism is OP. Wait, am I? Is this Isaac Pog? I have Isaac Pog. I can't believe I have Isaac Pog. I don't even have it modded. Charge at a cost. I think it's every time I get hit. Actually, you know what? Wow, really? I can't even see Isaac half the time, unfortunately. Oh, I thought there was an enemy there. Oops. Actually, if I'm so small, can I go through the bars? Oh, I tried. Ghost baby, nice. A multi-dimensional buddy. I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat Hush on this one. Unless I get something that I can do some AoE damage, I don't think I'm doing it. Fuck a duck. Oh, yes. All thanks to Isaac Pog. Oh boy. Oh right. Oh, I forgot how nasty as shit this is. Sake, just do this. I could not see where I was. Well, I was outside the 5 minutes. How long have I been streaming this one? I've been streaming 40 minutes. What was the other one? Ba-ba-ba. 2 hours, 17 minutes. You know what? One more and then I think I'll call it. Oh, tears went down. Sorry, excuse me. That's two shots so far. One more and I get spun. Please give me a frickin' key. Just money. I desperately need a key. Seriously? Next shop I see, I'm just gonna go on a spending spree. Oh, if it's greed, I'm just gonna shut the game down.
I found pills. two of diamonds.
Another two of diamonds. Wow.
Balls of steel.
Actually, if that's the case. Boy. Bomb the beggar in there. I know exactly what's going on. I won't. Sorry about the guys. Oh, thank you. Just making way too much money now. Wait, where'd the two of diamonds go? Well, I don't know. If I don't go to bed, I will fall asleep right here, so good night. Alright, take care, Moshi. Thanks for stopping by as always, man. I always appreciate your support. Pentagram and stapler. Wow. Hey, Turnip. Thanks for the subscription.
Wait.
Did my thing just try to speak? How's it going, Turnip? Now you get access to two final emotes. Holy fuck. Thank you, Turnip. Thank you so much. Wow. I really don't know what to say. Think. Shouldn't you be saving up for the move though? I feel like it's just gonna go through. Well, I'm glad the emotes are getting use. I just sold my house. That being said, you should save it for yourself, not for me. You have a VR setup to buy, don't you? Oh, even my cat wants to say thank you. Captain Elohim says thank you. Say it. Say it. Good boy. Polaro got a sub. Polaro's barely on. I greatly appreciate it, Turnip. Thank you so much. It means a lot to me, and I think I'll have to check. I believe I'm halfway to the next the third sub. Just thank you. Wow. I'm guessing your day went well then. Days have gone pretty good. Well, it's good to hear. My day was going okay until you came along. Now it's just great. I that sounded really sarcastic and I didn't mean it to come across that way, and I apologize. I'm just kind of speechless. I know a bunch of people are going to be happy with some emotes. Well, hopefully happy at least. So besides selling the house, would anything else happen? Or sorry, let me start by asking, did you get what you wanted for the house?
Shot speed down.
I know some people kind of take whatever they can get, end up getting dicked over in the end. Way more, nice. Like a good couple hundred thousand? If that's the case, you're gonna have to gift 20 more gift subs. I say it entirely jokingly, please. But please don't. Twice what you paid, wow. So are you saying you're gonna start the V-Sky streamer house? Oh, hell yeah. Still, I'm glad you got what more than you wanted. I know you were stressing about stuff. So hopefully things will make I can't fucking speak. Hello, Leafs fan V2 Electric Boogaloo. What? Jackie, are you okay? Also, Turnip Sever just showed me you gifted a sub to one of my alts. Wait, which one's your one of your alts? I don't recognize the name, unfortunately. Sorry about that. Well, I'm glad you got a sub. Now you get to enjoy the final emotes. Oh, and I got Immaculate Heart. Nice. Oh, and I just squandered because I don't have... Fuck. If I go, okay, I can go back. Please tell me I can grab a bomb. Thank you again, Turnip, for the for one more sub. But now you can spam a final laugh on everything. Oh, what was that? Oh, thank you, Jackie Fudge with a hammer, for the follow. Wow, it's been a really interesting stream after it crapped out halfway through. Thank you, Turnip. No bombs whatsoever, eh? Fuck's sake. I don't have anything at all. Fuck. Elohim, you want to get off me? Am I? Oh, I am at a complete loss for words. Two damage. Oh, the Immaculate Heart doubles it. Right. Making serious bank. I love that bucket emote, it's so hilarious. Thank you for contributing, Jackie Fudge. Anyways, Jackie, what did you mean by the, like, Leafs fan electric boogaloo or whatever? Oh, fuck off. Fuck off. I swear if I get Ludovico, I'm just gonna like bum rush Hush. Wait, where's the. Oh, going the completely wrong way. Thank you for the contribution, Turnip, again. I have to rush this crap. Fuck. Yeah, I know I'm not getting Mega Satan. Pick up this stupid thing. Sorry if I'm not being very entertaining, guys. Just trying to focus. Oh, fuck me. Alrighty. Now we just have to... Please give me some good stuff. What did the Dead Sea Scrolls even do? Oh, completely random book, okay. Can't even take it, I need an active. Oh, of course, it gives me Book of Anarchy. Alright. Give me your guys' RNG. This is gonna be a tough one. Oh, fucker. No. Fuck. One of these days I'll get it. One of these days. Fuck me sideways. Do I continue for one more? You know what? Final one. What the fuck? Yeah, no. Enough. Thank you, Abyssa. Also, how's it going? Good. Just keep losing at this game. Turn up, dropped a bunch of subs. All is good in the world. Did you get my message about the ISPs? Okie doke. Well, I mean, I tried looking. I'm glad that, like, there was at least one for you. Oh. Oh, there's a... So are you going to switch with them? Is that a genuine curiosity? Okie doke. No, yeah. Yeah. Well, I mean, you're paying an equal amount. I think you should get an equal say. But yeah, I know what you mean. Fuck's sake, dude. Stupid ass cat. I'm not picking equal amount, just giving money for my sponsorship so they don't think I'm... Yeah. Well, I mean... At least you're being responsible and, like, being some. Because I went and spent four... Oh my god. Really? My fucking god. Like, seriously. I'm so sorry, Vissa. Hopefully we can get you out of that situation. I do. It is an awesome model. Actually, that's kind of why what inspired me to update mine. Vissa's looking better. Why don't I look better? I look like a piece of shit. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, like... Oh, I see what you mean. Oh. I stepped on an angel. I mean, whatever gets you the subs. I hate to ask this, but are you trying to make it so it has jiggle physics? Okay. I'm sure V-Roy to like initially allowed that. Oh, right. Come on, give me a trap door. Apologies, sometimes I have a hole in my head. Also, I can't upload my VRM to Blender yet, or to Unity yet, or VRChat. Crap. Apparently, I haven't been playing long enough. So, that's actually kind of funny, because I think while I have some people here, I was just thinking, off stream, we all just hang out on VR chat or something. I found a cinema that plays movies. I was watching, which one was it? I think it was Paul Blart Mall Cop or something like that. Hey, SBP. You mean AFK? What the fuck? Oh, they just changed character. Oh no, oh no. Please give me back Azazel. Don't tell me I just totally screwed myself. I can't believe I just screwed myself on level 2. For fuck's sake. Thanks, Schematics. You know what? That was a really short run. I really should be getting to bed, but screw it. Do some good. Actually, no. Let's see what we can get. Alright, so note to self, throw away the changer. Please be good. Oh, fucker. That's what I get. Pennies. I'll go next shop. Oh boy.
Slax. Hematemesis.
Well, I have the sprinkler, which is good.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck's sake. I forgot that was breaking. Nice. Probably should have dropped the sprinkler. Thank you. Stupid. Nice. I hate this boss. Wow, it's getting hard to keep my eyes open. What do we have? Oh, I'm so sorry. Sorry, excuse me. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, I'm gonna call it quits for here for today. Thank you so much for... I can't even talk. Christ. Thank you so much, everybody, for watching, for supporting, following, subscribing, what have you. As always, if you enjoy my content, feel free to sauce a follow, but it's not necessary. And likewise with subscribing. It helps, but it's not necessary, but I appreciate it regardless. And I hope everybody has a good rest of their day. Let's figure out somebody to raid. Who is on? Who the fuck is Alucaro? Alright, you know what, let's... knock out Wizard. Alright, so now with a bunch of people having subscriptions, the raid message will be, as usual, support your homies with emotes. If you can't do the emotes, no worries, just type in support your homies in all caps. And I hope everybody has a good rest of their day.